shocked and dismayed to find that in our midst, a Syrian band called the Habibis, whatever, have been doing an Islamized cover version of that most sacred of hymns. Stand by your man from 10 What do you intend to do about it? We had a listen, we said, God damn, we're going to cover it in something different. Stand by your imam.
Your love to just one man.